during a drive-by shooting in the suburbs of Athens, two members of Greece's far-right anti-Semitic Golden Dawn Party have been killed and at least one wounded outside the party's offices. In what the government has called a revenge attack, two men aged 22 and 27 have been shot and killed at close range from a motorcycle, while a third individual, aged 29, has been taken to the hospital with severe wounds. Police said no arrests have been made and that the counter-terrorism squad has taken over the investigation. There have been no claim of responsibility with the government and opposition parties who have been against Golden Dawn's anti-immigration policy, also condemning the attack. The shootings come after Golden Dawn party leader and several senior lawmakers were arrested, pending trial on charges of being part of a criminal organization. The crackdown on party members followed the killing of an anti-fascist musician whose attacker was a Golden Dawn supporter. Golden Dawn, which has been branded as a neo-Nazi criminal gang, became Greece's third most popular party during the financial crisis, when many were angry over the debt crisis and unemployment. The recent outbreak of extremism violence has many also blaming the nation's rising poverty and joblessness.
The people are hungry and miserable. We live here and we don't know when we open our doors in the morning if we are going to find shotguns pointing at us.
Last week, Greek lawmakers voted to suspend state funding for political parties accused of criminal activities targeting Golden Dawn. The government is also planning to toughen laws against hate speech and to outlaw Holocaust denial.